The ceremony today at the state capitol honoring America's fallen heroes. Looking at the annual Wreaths Across America ceremony, Taya Kyle laid the first wreath. She's the widow of American sniper Chris Kyle. After the ceremony, all the wreaths were taken to the Texas State Cemetery in East Austin to be placed on the graves of veterans.